Hi, I'm Beth with 50 Plus Beauty, and I'm really excited to be here with you today to show you my great new eyelashes. Well, actually, these are my own eyelashes. I said that like I was wearing lash extensions, but you all have been asking about why my eyelashes have gotten so much longer lately, and they really have. And it is because of a wonderful new lash serum I am using, and it's just over $12 from Amazon, and I have placed 3 orders. I just looked it up this morning and realized I started using it about maybe 4 or 5 months ago, because each order, which is I think $12.47 or something like that, lasts for more than a month for me, and I am really loving it. And when I went back this morning to do a little more research on the product to be able to share with you today, I realized they say that it's great to use on brows. And I used to use this Rapid Brow, which is about $29, and it really didn't last more than a month. And so I quit using this just in the interest of saving money, I guess, and I lost my tails again. And I did not realize that this new lash product was going to be good on brows. So I will start using it on my brow tails and report in the future. Actually, my brow tails look like they're good, but they're really not. Those are drawn on, but my lashes really are good. And it is this great product that I'm going to share with you. But first, I did want to just do a little chat with you because I've been missing you all this week. I'm not kidding. I have been sheltering in place and working from home. I wear masks when I go out and gloves most of the time. I am very, very careful, as I hope all of you are as well. Please let me know how you're doing down in the comments with this situation. I have to admit that as positive as I try to be, and as actively as I try to promote gratitude in my own life, I listen to audiobooks that are incredible in the morning when I'm working out, and that really does seem to help pump up my mood. Even with all of that, sometimes I've been getting a little bit lonely today. I have realized that the song is right. People really do need people. I almost used to think I was a little bit of an introvert because, well, they say an introvert is someone who gets their energy from being alone. They have to recharge their batteries by being alone, and that is really the way I am in many cases. And they say an extrovert is someone that gets their energy from being around lots of people, and I would not say I'm like that at all. But I have realized from this that I am much more of an extrovert than I thought I was, and I really do need people in my life. And at the end of the video, I'll talk to you a little bit about how I've been accomplishing having the feeling of having more people in my life. I'll use that as my thought for the day. First, I'm drinking a little coffee in my favorite mug, which is my I am enough mug, which is an absolutely wonderful phrase. I love that, I am enough. And I'm drinking my coconut coffee, and I've had this on the channel before, so I'll link that for you below. It's Keurig coffee. I can't remember the brand name, but I'll put it below. It's reasonably priced. You can get it on Amazon. And I just love that coconut flavor. It is absolutely wonderful. Okay, enough of the chat, and I really am glad to see you all again. And even if you have nothing to comment about in terms of growing your lashes, if you just want to say hi and tell me how you've been sheltering in place, the things you're doing, the things you and your family have been taking advantage of during this time, I would love to hear that because I do love to hear from all of you. Okay, let's get into this. And I'm so excited about this new lash find. Actually, it is new for me, and I found it on Amazon. I am constantly trying lash serums, and for me, they work for a few months, and then they tend to quit working, so I'm constantly switching them around. But I have used this lash serum for about the past 5 months, and here it is on Amazon. Here is a picture of it, and it's called the Teresa Eyelash Growth Serum, and it has a day and a night component. So unlike many lash serums that you only put on at night, I apply one line of this along my eyelashes at night, and then in the morning I get up and apply my morning skincare, and the last thing I do is apply the Teresa Daytime Lash Formula on my upper lash lines. They say you can use it on the lowers as well, and I just haven't gotten into doing that, but I do need to do that. So let me tell you a little bit more about these eyelash serums, because as you can see, they have really resulted in my eyelashes looking very long. And I will say I am using the IT Cosmetics Superhero Mascara, but it does not really matter what mascara I use. My eyelashes just look great after having used this lash serum. So let me give you some more details about it. Here it is on Amazon. It had 405 ratings, 4-star, good solid 4-star rating. It's $12.49 with Prime delivery. It is a 2-pack with a day and a night serum. It is non-irritating for your eyes, and it says you can see results in just a few weeks. And amazingly, I started seeing results on this within 7 or 8 days after I started using it. I have never had a lash serum that worked this quickly nor this effectively, because I have used a lot of lash serums and never have I had my eyelashes be this long and kind of luscious. I hate that word. My lashes are luscious, but that is really kind of how they look to me. They really do look good. And this is apparently an all-natural formula filled with plant extracts. It says pure natural ingredients, friendly for your skin, makes your lashes longer, denser, and more resilient. It has glycerin, beets, and chlorophyll, and some other ingredients like that. They say it is FDA approved, which quite honestly, I doubt that. But they do say there is no animal testing used in these products and that it is 100% vegan because it is plant-based. And I will say many lash serums for me have stung in the past, or they've caused irritation and redness, or they have even changed the iris color of your eyes. That didn't happen for me, but that is one of the side effects of lash serums in general. For instance, Latisse does have that side effect, and Latisse is like $130, so it's very expensive. But this is $12.49, and I have never felt any irritation using this. It just feels like I'm putting water on my lashes. In fact, when you first put it on, you're going to think, this can't work. It appears to feel like it's doing nothing. But in about a week to 2 weeks' time, you will see your lashes really start to increase in terms of length, which my lashes got longer, and they really just got thicker. And I remember this was right after Christmas because my son and daughter-in-law gave both me and my husband gift certificates to a wonderful local spa called Healing Waters here in Wichita for a facial and a massage. Both the facial person and the masseuse said, "What are you using on your eyelashes? They are totally long and thick." And I had no makeup on, no mascara on. It was just my natural lashes they were referring to. And I looked in the mirror after that and I realized, oh my land, this product really works beautifully. And as you'll read in the reviews, most of which are quite positive, people are saying that they've tried more expensive products, for instance, Rodan and Fields, which is over $100, but they like this lash serum much, much better. And they're saying, you know, you can't beat the price, which is right around $12. So I will put a link to this Teresa lash serum product below the video, and I hope you'll follow it if you'd like to learn more, but I truly recommend this product. Look at those lashes. They look absolutely long and wonderful, and it doesn't irritate my eyes. You kind of forget you even have it on. You just put it on and forget about it, and it grows your eyelashes just beautifully. Okay, if you're not a subscriber and you're interested in all things 50 plus beauty for us people that are over 40 or 50 or beyond, and I am in the beyond category, I will say, if you're interested in that, I hope you'll click the little bell and subscribe. That will just send you email notifications of my future videos. If you could share this video and or give it a thumbs up, that would be great too. Okay, I always like to leave you with a little thought for the day, and normally I read from a card deck, but today I just wanted to talk with you about something that is on my mind, and it's something that's probably on your mind too, and that is, how do we reach out to others during this rather challenging COVID-filled time? And for me, that has been using the telephone a lot more than I normally do. In many cases now, instead of just shooting a friend a text, I will go ahead and pick up the phone and call them. And also, Zoom has been absolutely wonderful, and I guess Zoom stock has zoomed, as they say, because all of us are trying to reach out more to each other. And I think you can get a free account on Zoom, and I'll put that link below. We happen to have a business account in my sister and my business, so I'm able to use that after hours to do Zoom meetings. And I will say just the other day that my junior high school girlfriends, and I love them, I would name all of them, but I'll probably leave someone out because there are 10 of us all together. But we have reconnected in our later years, maybe in about the past 5 years, we've reconnected. We went to Kansas City and stayed at an inn one weekend, and I was at that, and it was absolutely fabulous. And then this past Thanksgiving, one of the girls hosted, as many girls who could make it over Thanksgiving, to the New York New Year's Day parade. And she really rolled out the red carpet. She happens to have a lot of funds, so she was able to really make their weekend special with her. And that's Lori. And Lori, thank you so much for that. I wish I could have been there. It just sounds like you had a fabulous weekend. Apparently, Lori brought the girls in and she was able to get them seating in this area that was reserved for like media, and they had food and alcohol and they were under a tent and they had a potty, which when you're at the New Year's Day parade in New York on the streets, you can go hours without hitting a potty. So that was really wonderful. Thank you, Lori. And I want to thank my friend Laura Nelson because she had a Zoom birthday party for me the other day. And I said I was and beyond before, but I'll tell you, I'm 62 years old. And April 22nd, which that was 3 days ago, they hosted a Zoom birthday party for me. And I was so, so grateful. And they threw me that birthday party on Zoom. And they don't know this, but I got tears in my eyes when they said they were going to do it. It meant so much to me. And, you know, I feel bad because they text each other all the time and I try to get my texts in there, but with working and some other busy things going on in my life, it's hard to always keep up with all those texts, but I try to keep my foot in the door in terms of texts, but they all mean the world to me and I'm just so grateful for each and every one of them. And I will say Zoom is also very helpful as we now have a weekly happy hour every Sunday night. And the happy hour is with my two sons and their wife and fiance and my sister and her kids. And we all get together on Zoom and we have our happy hour because it makes us happy to be together. And Zoom is an absolutely wonderful way to get sort of a feeling of connection. And I will say one of the big benefits of this situation, and I do say God does not give bad gifts. And unfortunately, this is kind of a hard one to swallow, but even though getting through it is hard, I know that when we come to the other side, we will look back and see that it gave us gifts as individuals, as communities, and as our country. And one of the gifts for me is in terms of my own family, because we all get busy, we have busy lives, and we didn't keep in touch as much as we should have before the COVID situation. And because of COVID, we are talking with each other during happy hour on a weekly basis, and even texting and calling more. So even this seemingly kind of difficult negative situation does have a bright side to it too. And so in the comments section, if you would like to share the things that you are doing to kind of survive this emotionally, mentally, physically, then I would love you to share those details in the comments section below, because I'd love to have a conversation with you about the things that are working for you and what's going on in your life. Okay, that's about all I have to share for today. And I will say this morning, it's a little bit of a rainy day here in Kansas, and it's a little bit dreary, and it's yet another day inside the house for me. And I really was feeling lonely for you all. And I just feel like through this video, I've had a conversation with you, and I'm grateful for each and every one of you. Take care, and I'll see you in my next video.